What's up, guys? It's TYBZI, and welcome to my new Factions Let's Play. Today, we're on VeraticMC. Leave a like on the video as it does help out my series. If we get 1,000 likes on this episode, one lucky commenter in the comment section down below will be winning a legendary crate key. It's very awesome. If you get the key, you can have a chance to win all these awesome things by getting a rank, 16 golden apples, some creeper eggs, some spawners even. How about we go on to the raiding, shall we? As I was running from spawn, I noticed this large monstrosity over here. It looks like it's been raided, and however, since the claim is still really big and the faction is still logging on, they haven't lost any power actually. And if they're still coming on, that means that there's something around here. There's still something around here, unless they have an unclaimed base. Something in the water over here. There's a lot of cobblestone, but there's also a there's a pillar that goes down basically. Is it this way? Is it right here? What, right here? And it goes straight down to lava. So I took that as there's probably something down here. So I went over here because I saw some light. And lo and behold, there's some torches down here. And if you go this way into the claim, this is insane. Like, it's like they had a little secret route going on over here. But look at this. You go all the way down over here. It still goes. I don't understand it. Like, it just continues to go. And here's a ladder now. They have some stuff over here. Looks like they have a chest in there. Well, it looks like they have a chest wall over here. Okay, what's in here? Anything? Hellish weed farm. Dope. Dope, man. I'm breaking one diamond helmet. Probably not the best. We're gonna take some of these for potions just in case. Oh, here we go. We got a golden apple. Efficiency 4 diamond pickaxe. Nice. Some sponges. We'll take some of these over here as well. All right, here we go. Sharpness 1. We'll take the sharpness 1 diamond sword. There are a bunch of fishing with Z1. Since this is the first raid that I have on this server, and since I don't have a lot, I'll probably end up taking it. Here we go. Another sharpness 1 sword. Not bad, not bad. I don't know what this is over here. What the shit? Oh my god. Did not expect that. Did not expect that at all. Holy cow. Okay, they have a lot of good stuff. They have a lot of good stuff. This is a really good pick. All right, so they have some TNT too in here. Some more obsidian. Oh, wow, here we go. They have a an Enderman spawner. Wow, this is insane. This is some really good stuff here. All right, here's where a lot of the good stuff is. I plan on doing some raiding videos pretty often on here. Oh, here we go, Christmas apples. It must have been like a kit giveaway. Here we go, Paladin bow. Wow, all right, that's really good. But it's, oh wow, that's prop 4 armor. Dope, that someone's really good. I'm actually kind of worried that someone might be coming in here. I was looking around, like I said, I ran and found this. And then I was also looking around to see if I could find a, you know, another raid. And I saw people in their base. Like, I saw people down below. And I'm assuming it's a base, hopefully. I saw some names down in this general vicinity. Right around here, I marked it with a cobblestone. Get out of here. Stop. Stop. Okay, I'm just gonna go down. I'm gonna go down right now. Ow! Ow, get out. Get out. Get out. Alright, I'm gonna go down right here. Alright, and then, hopefully this is a base. Like I said, I'm not entirely sure. Oh, what is this? I got another common crate key. Dope. I think they might be really cool. Oh, what is this? Oh, is this just a mine shaft? Oh, this might just be a mine shaft around here. Yeah, this looks like it's just a mine shaft. There's some cobblestone over here. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's obsidian. Oh, maybe it is. Oh, here we go. Here we go. What is this? What is this? What is this? Yes, I found a base. Found a base. Oh, thought it was just a mineshaft. Thought it was just a mineshaft. What do we got in here? All right, so prime 1 armor. Not bad, not bad. We'll take some of this other diamond stuff as well. Pretty good pick. Ooh, really good sword. Really good sword. Not bad. Let's take some of that food. What's in here? Holy... Oh my god, those are some top tier books. Holy shnikes. This is insane. Oh, they got a lot of iron and stuff like that. Nice, nice. This is good. This is a good raid right here. All right, so we got some more iron. Sharpness 1 sword. Not the greatest, but what are you going to do? It's not the worst either. You know, it's better than just a regular diamond sword. Even iron for that matter. You have a lot of iron on the server. What's in here? Oh, holy moly. A lot of TNT. Lucky sword. Jesus. Two lucky swords. Oh, lucky bows. Oh god, this is awesome. Three lucky bows. All right, well here. Oh god, that's a really good Just a lot of O's. This is a lot of good stuff here. This is a really a lot of good stuff. Oh! Oh! Oh, what is that? A bunch of... Okay, a Fortune 3. Bunch of TNT. Really pretty good armor. Not bad. This boots are really good. That might be it. Got some gold. Some redstone. Since usually I like to do this. They still have some stuff in here. But let's ruin it. Because this is an unclaimed base. So let's ruin it a little bit. Take that there, put that there, put that there. Hit that, and then we're gonna run like hell, and we're gonna sit right here. All right, blow, 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 blow. Oh, hey, success! We win. We got a lot of stuff. We got a lot of this, a lot of diamond armor, some golden apples, a lot of arrows, a lot of the good stuff, a lot of really good books. That if I really want to, I actually might be able to put that in some swords or even some armor. And even a pickaxe. I think there's some Fortune 3 stuff in there. But yeah, some pretty good stuff. Now, actually, what I wanted to do is head off to the chests. Since I'm a part of the server, I was actually given a coupon code that you guys could use. If you guys would like 15% off of any rank, all you have to do is go to the BuyCraft, and I'll leave a link in the description. If you type in TYBZI in the, what is it, like the coupon code place, you could get 15% off every rank. Alright, so I don't know how we're gonna do this. I don't know how to do it. Oh, there we go. I just got 4 golden apples. This is really cool. This is what I want to say. So I have the common crate key, and all you have to do is go up to it with the key and right click, and you get some stuff. What is this? I got $2,500 and 1,000 XP, and then I also got 4 golden apples. I just unlocked the common crate, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna unlock at least a crate of video. They have a bunch of crates. They have a common crate, voter crate, rare crate, a legendary crate, and a mythical crate. All right, guys, thanks again for watching. Remember to leave a like if you guys did enjoy. If we hit 1,000 likes, one lucky winner in the comment section down below will be chosen to win a legendary crate key. It's very awesome. That's all I'm saying. And yeah, that's it, guys. Don't forget to subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good one.